Good morning. My name is Raymond Bial, and I'm an author and a photographer. I'm going to talk to you a little bit today about some of my work, some of my books, including one of my newer books, What's Bugging You? But I first thought I would ask you a few questions about yourself. And one of the first questions is, how many of you, if you just want to raise your hand, for your favorite subject is reading or language? I love reading your language. That's really good to hear, because I've always loved reading. And one of the best ways that you can become a better writer is to read. That's how if you read a good book, you pick up that writer's style and you actually learn to read it. And you improve your vocabulary and become a better reader. How many of you enjoy art classes? Okay. Well, that's great. I always loved art classes, and I'm a photographer, and believe it or not, photographers can be artists. That can be an art form, just like drawing pictures and painting and so forth. And I combine both of those in the books I work on. Now, one last question about classes. What have you, how many of you love science classes? Why do you like science class? Just a couple of answers, yeah? Why do you like science?
Because, like, sometimes